I don't normally show my face on this channel, and that's because the focus really shouldn't be about me, it's about space. That said, I think it's important for me to be able to speak to you directly today, to be able to show you something that's been going on behind the scenes at Astrum. You see, when I started this channel a decade ago, I was working on my own. I created content that I loved, and it was amazing to see that other people loved it too. As time went on, I realized that I couldn't do all of it on my own though. So I brought on a partner, and we have started to build a team of talented writers, editors, freelancers, and channel managers who have helped make Astrum into what it is today. I'm so grateful to all of you who regularly watch my content. Thanks to your views, I've been able to earn the money I need to continue to keep Astrum going, and it's been an incredible 10 years. However, looking forward, I know that to continue growing this way will always be dependent on the YouTube algorithm. And sadly, that algorithm is not always geared to my type of content. YouTube generally likes fast-paced action and explosions. Not that I would ever do something like that. Still, generally, Astrum thrives on educational, fascinating, but slower-paced content. And while we have had some great successes with that kind of content in the past, there are other times that, for reasons that are baffling, it just doesn't catch the algorithm's attention. I would love to be able to expand Astrum, but with more creative freedom. There are certain types of videos that I would love to be able to make, but to be able to expand into those kind of videos, I can't rely on the whims of the algorithm. It's done well for us up until this point, but I could really use that stability too. For me, it's really important that space is freely available for everyone. Now, that's not going to change based on the outcome of this video, because I love reading your comments where you say you learned something amazing or something really blew your mind in one of the videos I made. If you've really enjoyed my content over the years, or you feel like it brought value to you, or you want that value to be shared with others, then there is a way that you can help provide the stability Astrum needs. I have a Patreon page, a place where if you love what I do, you can become a paid member of my channel. The amount you agree to pay can be as little as a few dollars a month, or as much as you feel comfortable with. But it's the consistency that you provide by doing so that is really valuable to the long-term health of the channel. Through Patreon, we at Astrum become free to work on the videos and series that we know you want us to create, without having to worry about chasing the latest trends in the algorithm, or whether what we make will appeal to the mass market. It will help me to be able to expand my team in a way that's reliable, meaning it's safer for me to be able to delve into something that I might not otherwise have done, or develop new series, like starting Astrum Answers again. All you veterans of the channel may remember that I used to do a series of 5-minute videos where I just answer questions from the Astrum community about space, the universe, missions, whatever it was that you wanted to know. However, I've not had the time or resources to carry that series on and to be able to make longer form videos at the same time. With your support, I'll be able to make what I want to make. And if you trust me with that freedom, I'm sure these videos will be something that you really enjoy too. If that sounds good to you, go and check out my Patreon, where we launched a membership drive with the long-term goal of 1,000 patrons. It comes with a few perks too. For instance, if you ever wanted to see your name enshrined in Starlight, then by signing up to the $7 tier, you can have your name added to the end of each of our videos. On top of that, you get our videos completely ad-free, which I know a lot of you have wanted based on the poll which I posted earlier. But most importantly, it's about helping support our mission and helping other people to gain more access to the great space content we love to make here. Now, if you can't afford this, or it isn't for you, don't worry, the regular form content will continue on its regular schedule completely for free. And for those of you that are already members or on Patreon, thank you. Big, big thanks, you are amazing. I really enjoy Astrum and making the content for you. With your help, I look forward to continuing to make fascinating videos about the universe, so space can be free for everyone.